Hi there, friends. I'm meteorologist Jeff Hanowich. We do have a heat advisory in effect for Lynchburg and Southside. This in effect until 8 o'clock. This expires at 8 p.m. May have another one issued for tomorrow. Heat indices out towards Lynchburg and Southside may feel as hot as 103 to 108 late this afternoon. Impacts could be heat exhaustion or cramping, so please make sure to stay hydrated. Have seen a higher concentration of showers and thunderstorms today, and a couple have reached strong to severe limits. They've packed a punch with wind, hail, thunder, lightning, and heavy rain. Reason we've had a higher concentration, a higher coverage area today is because we have a front closer to us, and that has produced a little more in the way of some instability. That front gets even closer to us on Wednesday, so we're going to have more showers and thunderstorms as we head into Wednesday afternoon and evening. For the most part, starting out the day dry with some hazy sunshine. Temperatures at 8 o'clock around, say, the upper 70s, highs in the middle 90s on Wednesday. Made to feel even hotter because of the high humidity around. From lunchtime on Wednesday, though, we're going to have a better chance for some cooling thunder showers. But just like on Tuesday, any storm that pops could pack a punch with wind, hail, heavy rain, and quite a bit of thunder and lightning. So the Wednesday severe weather risk areas, say, along and north of Highway 460. That is where we have a slight risk for severe weather. That's a level 2 out of 5. From 460 and points south, that is where we have a marginal risk for severe weather. That's a level 1 out of 5. Timing of these storms between roughly 1 and 9 p.m. on Tuesday. And once again, we're going to feel more than 100 degrees at times in Roanoke, Lynchburg, and Southside heading into Wednesday afternoon during the heating of the day.